Ladies and gentlemen, here at Weston Park, and as the sun starts to shine on what is the best show probably in the world, this is Weston Park 2018, and we introduce the one and only Richard Goodwin. Whilst we're watching Richard Goodwin with Ian Gallagher. Ian Gallagher is the FDD, so the flight line director for this display. And in order for this display to take place, of course, in January, yes, it really does take that much paperwork to put on a show like this. Of course, Rich Goodwin is a seasoned professional. He's an airline pilot for his day job, and he does shows all over the UK. And this, of course, is the lycoming engine. This particular machine, this biplane, was built around about 20 years ago. And it has several modifications, super modifications, in fact, to this aircraft. It has a variable pitched propeller, which gives it the ability to prevent the motor from overspeeding. And it basically just puts it into full speed, and the variable pitch does the rest. So we don't want the prop to go like supersonic and overstress the engine, hence the reason why you can do such great aerobatics. And this is a brand new routine for 2018. Rich Goodwin, special permission to fly here. CAF granted him special permission to fly within the distances you see right now. Richard Goodwin at Weston Park. Ladies and gentlemen, bye-bye.
Thank you.
feel a spit of rain then coming down to say goodbye and to end his routine. Impressive. I hope he didn't have breakfast this morning.
Giving his knife edge, this, ladies and gentlemen, the Weston Park 2018 International Model Show. The one and only Mr. Richard Goodwin in this pit special. Let's give him a wave on the knife edge, everybody. Come on, let's give it up for Rich. A big round of applause for Richard Goodwin.
And a wonderful livery he's got on the biplane. True British, we love that. Richard Goodwin, seasoned professional. Oh, rain, go away. That's the closest you're going to get to a prop hang, guys. For a full size, that's amazing. Get your cameras on that quickly.